steps. In this video, we will discuss one question, the question is results of the Burmese invasion. Class 9, very important question for class 9, Seva, social science, history part. The Burmese invaded Assam in 1817, first time. Second invasion was in 1819, and third invasion in 1821. They occupied Assam and let loose a reign of terror in the kingdom. Here, the you see results, first results. The Burmese invasion was the beginning of the downfall of the Ahom dynasty, which lasted for 600 years. Lasted for 600 years from 1253 to 1826, up to the Treaty of Yandabu. Next, second question, you see, Burmese invasion also prepared the way for the British East India Company's rule in Assam. This is number two result. The economy, the Burmese invasion ruined the economy of the kingdom, Ahom kingdom. People fled into the interior, in jungles. They left their hearth and house and hearth, chulha chauka chhodke, to save their life. Depopulation occurred in the state. Depopulation occurred, and economy and trade, you see, was destroyed. Economy and trade were destroyed. Then, next, Ahom prince Chandrakanta Sinha and Purandar Sinha were too much afraid of the Burmese invaders. They, to save their life, left Jorhat, fled to Guwahati, and they fled to the British territory Bengal to save their life. This was the condition. Burmese invasion, these results were the were there of the Burmese invasion. And Ahom King Jogeshwar Sinha, during the Manpata Raja, from 1821 to 1825, Jogeshwar Sinha was installed in the Ahom Kingdom as the King of Assam, and he played a mere puppet in the hands of the Burmese king. This way, we can say these are the results of the Burmese invasion. Thank you. I think you will understand this answer. If you see this video on YouTube, please subscribe my channel, Indra Coaching Classes. Comment and like. If you see it on Facebook, please follow me, comment and like. Thank you.